We're here at the Commerce Bank building in Worcester, Mass, and I got something to show you. It's these old elevators. Otis. 1907. Modernized twice, I believe.
Sealed indicator. It doesn't work anymore. Don't hold your breath waiting. Holy shit! Do you hear that? This isn't what I was going to show you, but that is crazy. It says Otis on there, by the way. Alright, guys, check this out. First of all, let's get a view. Pretty cool place. See, does this work? That's freaking scary, bro. Okay, check this out. Original, well, from the 30s or 40s. Pulse button, it still lights up. I just saw this on George F551's channel yesterday, and I wanted to check it out for myself. These things are kind of scary now, though. Let's go look at an intermediate call station. Got a 9. Man, I love living so close to Worcester. Look at this. Yes. Intermediate call station. Check this out. Listen to that. That car has problems. That car has some serious issues. Okay. I want this one. Unfortunately, I think it's locked off. Okay, good. I don't want that one. That one's scary. Do you hear that? That's insane. Let's look down on a couple floors. So I'm gonna take in all the buttons. Here we go again. Check this out. Plastic covering on that one. Awesome. Have to reverse my direction. And down we go. These things roar. It's pretty crazy.